A very good day, everyone. My name is Caroline Mthethwa. I'm a 1K plus guider from Mpumalanga in Emalahleni. Sometimes last year, between the month of September and October, I had a serious situation whereby the house that we live in, me and my parents, we got an eviction letter. And it was unexpectedly, it was something that we couldn't even control it, that hence there's no one working that we can make arrangements with the bank. And then with the situation, as I'm not employed, I'm a full-time Triple M guide, I'm a full-time Triple M member. It happened that I had to speak to the coordinators and ask for assistance, as we needed 130,000 plus to be able to pay the bank, then they can just let us stay in the house. And I spoke to the coordinators and they assisted us, which was a great thing. It was a relief. Then now we have our title deed that we're waiting for it from the district offices, which is in Nelspruit, to be sent to us. We don't owe the bank. We thank you so much to Triple M, to all the participants of Triple M, to Sergi Mapro, to all the coordinators, Andrew and Gary. If it was not because of you guys, if it was not because of your willingness to be able to help us, by today, me, my siblings, and my parents will be in the streets. So I thank you so much to Triple M. I thank you so much to everyone that provided help, even though it took longer than what we expected. But the little that they kept on paying, it helped me to also keep on making the arrangements with the bank, and then we'd be able to pay them in time. Today we secure our house. Unfortunately, I'm at the office. I should have been showing you guys the house. But those who know me personally, that hence they keep on coming and asking for assistance in the house, they know what kind of house it is. If it was not because of Triple M, that house should have been sold by now. Thank you so much. Thank you so much to all the participants that assisted us, to everyone that made an effort. And thank you so much to Triple M. We didn't lose hope. Regardless of the restart of the old marvels, Triple M is still the same. Triple M has saved our lives. Triple M has changed our lives. So has everyone else's lives. So all I would like to say is thank you so much. God bless each and every one of you. Let's keep on doing the great thing that we do through Triple M before restart. Let's keep on recruiting. Let's keep on teaching people. Let's keep on PHing. Let's keep on helping one another as together we change the world. Thank you so much. God bless you all. Thank you.